Oh, dear USA, or should I say United States of America?
No fucking way.
She knows. She knows. Hey.
Hold on.
Help me, please.
Hello there.
Nazi, Germany. But I thought the Soviet Union killed you off.
Well, you thought wrong.
Hi, Sonic. Boot wrong universe.
Hi, Nazi.
Stop playing that wretched song. Please, I'll execute myself.
Go ahead, you deserve it.
Allow us to introduce ourselves. Actually, never mind.
Damn if I do.
Germany.
Seriously, not again. Stop crying, France.
Mexico? Have you seriously not gotten over the war? She was my friend. Do you know how it feels to lose a friend?
No, France, the answer is no. You invaded me. And you killed a lot of my people. How the fuck are you alive?
I killed Germany, and since Adolf ruled, it allowed me to come back.
This is Martin Luther King in the club. You killed her.
Yes. Now I am.
Not quite. I'll always be Germany.
Of course. Who else would you be? Canada? That's your flag.
Very true.
Now listen here, bud. You may have started World War II, but you sure as hell ain't starting World War III. I may be peaceful, unlike America, but I'm not afraid to fight you.
Hey, you take that back.
How many wars have you been in, then?
Fair point, sis. But hey, aptly asked. I won half of them, right?
No, that's actually bad. You killed a lot of people then.
It's all the North American countries.
Hey, Mexico. I really wanted to say, I'm sorry for bullying you.
It's okay, I guess. I'm sorry for beating your ass up.
Oh, hey, Mexico.
Hey, Canada.
Guys, grab Dunzo, Mexico. You have guns, level whooping skills, and Canada use the syrup as ammo or use ammo.
Hello, North America.
How did you survive?
I swapped Nazi's real knife with a toy look-alike, and I happened to have ketchup and fries as lunch, so it looked like blood.